Hello friends, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. If you want to know about the JuneMatan.com, is it a scam or legend, then don't skip this video because I told you about this website. So friends, now we should talk about the JuneMatan.com. So friends, before the watching further, do like the video, share the video and subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more updates. First of all, we should talk about the trust score of this website, which is 100 out of 100. The website may be trust rating is high, might be safe. So friends, let's talk about the JuneMatan.com has an average to good trust score and why. It seems that JuneMatan.com is legit and safe to use and not a scam website. The review of the JuneMatan.com is positive. The positive trust score is based on an automated analysis of 40 different data sources we checked online, such as the technology used, the location of the company, other websites found on the same web server, etc. Websites that score 80% or higher are in general safe to use, with 100% being very safe. Still, we strongly recommend it to do your own rating of each new website where you plan to shop or leave your contact details. There have been cases where criminals have bought highly reliable websites. You can use our video how to recognize a scam website to create your opinion. So friends, let's talk about some positive point of this website. First of all, this website is existing for quite some years. This website receiving a lot of traffic according to Alexa. According to Zolfin SSL check, the SSL certificate is valid. This site seems to sell all products online. We think this website is offering travel services. So friends, this site may be not scam. This site may be legit. So friends, let's talk about some negative point of this website. What found on commonly used review sites? We found many low-rated websites on the same server. That's a minor point to this website. So friends, let's talk about some key fact of this website. First of all, domain age, which is only 5 years from now, and the Whois data is public. That's the reason this site is trustable. So friends, this website may be legit. So friends, if you like this video, then do like, comments and share the video and subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more updates.